Hi there, friend. So, I know today you had a pretty rough day, and I really wanted to help make it better. I found this magical light called Flawless, and it's supposed to, you turn it on, lights up, and you draw it all over the face, and it just takes away all of your sadness. It's pretty magical. So, I think we'll just start with a lower setting and we'll just, okay. It's supposed to be very healing. So let's do it. Turn it on. It's beautiful, isn't it? Supposed to be kind of like a face massage too, you know, since it vibrates. I'm going to start now just focusing on certain parts of the face. So I'll do the forehead, the cheeks, the under eyes, the nose, the chin, and then even down the neck. And we'll just keep it on the low setting. start with the forehead. So just close them and we'll go across. So now I'm just going to draw happy thoughts on your face, okay? So just anything happy I can think of, I will draw it on your face. All right, ready? And I won't tell you what it is. It'll just be happy thoughts. Okay.
Thank you.
Now I'm just going to trace your face. And I want you to just follow the line. Now I'm gonna get every little nook and cranny of your face, okay?
Oh.
Now I'm just sweeping away any sadness, any leftover sadness you may be feeling. I think the battery is dying, but that's a good thing. Well, it's not really a battery that you have to put in, it's just you charge it up. But I think it's dying, but that's a good thing because it just means that it did its job to the fullest. And then you just recharge it and get it going. I'm gonna say goodbye. I like this one. I think it's a little more gentle. My friend. done its job. How are you feeling? That's the question. Good. Happy? Tired? Good, good. Not sad. Alright, well, that was the goal. Just dusting away any thing on your face. Got a couple fuzzies. I'm glad you're feeling better. Now we know that this worked. I can give it a 10 out of 10 review. But that's awesome. I'm glad you're feeling better. Now, what I want you to do is just take a rest. And I'm just going to take you for a little night drive. Oh, goodness. Just a small one, a short one. And I just want you to relax. You can sleep if you want. You can stare out the window if you want, but I want you to relax, okay? That's your homework assignment, okay? Alright, so just, I'll get you settled, and I'll turn on the warm air too, and then we can head out.